The high clearance kick upfield, and there's all panic stations as Horgan goes back. He got a very nice bounce, and Horgan, well, he might have been better hoofing it, but at least he was being adventurous. But it's put real pressure on his teammates, who have all had to file back very quickly. However, the chance to go here, and this is Hickey. Hickey, who's done some great work as an intruder for Ireland in this match. That was a lovely run by him. Nobody seemed to want the ball except Scott Murray. And now the Scots with a counter-attack. Again, Gregor Townsend. And it's not in touch yet. The kick on there still by Metcalf. Metcalf couldn't quite control it. Henderson is there. And can you imagine his first cap for Scotland? And Henderson is the scorer. A moment to remember for the big lad, the 6'3" fella, Andrew Henderson, who plays his rugby for Glasgow. 32-3 Scotland lead. What a moment for the big fella.
Well, there was some talk before this game that for Scotland this was just a bit of a warm-up, a trial match. I don't think so. Everything's going their way now. There's a wonderful keep-in by Glenn Metcalf. Playing soccer with it, just didn't manage to hold it then, but in support, Andy Henderson deserved that for being up there. And out of nothing, another 7 points for Scotland. Ball just won't sit for him, will it? No. Cut back inside, Kieran Dawson, who did well to be there in the first place. Ireland come here with an awful lot of hopes that really they never really got themselves into this game at all, whether that was complacency, rustiness or whatever. And that really is about as good as it's got for Ireland, the charge down of conversion.
Indeed, a right waste, but there's a fellow who'll enjoy his fish and chips tonight or whatever it is, because it was a great moment. Watch the sidestep. This is a boy of 6'3", mind you. Just watch, it was a wonderful situation for the Scots. Metcalf did well, considering that he's not an old-style Scottish forward with a dribbling rush, but we just missed the sidestep there. It was a pip. And so, Andrew Henderson, a moment to remember.